طالب العلم عليه هذه الوظيفة يا أخوان، أن يكون عاملا بعلمه عقيدة وعبادة، كذلك عاملا بعلمه أخلاقا.
I want to share inshallah ta'ala with you all some of the books that you could inshallah ta'ala you could read, assalamu alaikum, and that you could benefit from bi'idhnillahi al-kareem. If you guys have any questions inshallah ta'ala, you're more than welcome to inshallah ta'ala participate, or you're more than welcome to ask any questions inshallah ta'ala. It's an opportunity to really get the chances to read these books or to buy these books. As you can see, a lot of them are finishing the last couple of days of the Ma'arab. So let me touch on some books that are inshallah ta'ala important. Some books that were here are now finishing. This is the Muwatta of Imam Malik rahimahullah, one of the best publications, if not the best publication, to be honest. It's a publication that's put together by Nizam Muhammad Salih Yaqubi. He's from Bahrain, or resides in Bahrain. This is Muwatta of Imam Malik. It's a riwayah of Yahya ibn Yahya al-Layth rahimahullah. Like, the thing about it is, it's actually the original manuscripts. So what he did was, he just copy-pasted the manuscript inside the book. So you can actually read the book and see your own manuscript inside it. This is actually the manuscript itself. This is the Tala of Yahya ibn Yahya al-Layth. Riwayah of Yahya ibn Yahya al-Layth of Imam Malik's Muwatta. This is the best publication. It's amazing. So definitely, if you, as a student of knowledge, try to buy that book. It will be of great benefit for you. There's another kitab that I wanted to show you. It's the Nugget of Ibn Hajar rahimahullah on Sahih al-Bukhari, 2 volumes. But I can't see it. Assalamu alaikum. Where is the kitab al-Nugget of Ibn Hajar rahimahullah? خلصت ها؟
خلصت.
هذا الكتاب اللي I'll go to the English. I'll try to go to the English department بإذن الله. There's another kitab I want to show you all. إن شاء الله تعالى. لا أنا ما أخذها.
متأخذها؟
تريد تأخذها؟
عتشوف الكتب ما فيها عزيمة.
لا ولا أنا عندي اشتريته. أنا عندي حببت أخذها لأحد نفر آخر.
لأن صاحب الدار قال لي خذ نسخة. بتكلم خالد؟
لا بتكلم.
دقيقة أنا بصورها إن شاء الله. And this is also the تاريخ of المكتبة الكتانية. It's a very good book. But I advise anyone who wants to read on their spare time, definitely try to buy this book. It talks about the مكتبة. Of the scholars of Kittan, including Muhammad ibn Abd al-Hayy ibn Abd al-Karim Kittani wa ghayru. It's a kitab, which haqiqatan, I only read the first volumes, 2 volumes. I only managed to read the first volume.
Shukran.
Jazakallah khairan. I advise you all to buy, inshallah ta'ala. So many books that one can advise. Here I want to speak about the kitab, Assalamu alaikum. Some books that are going to benefit inshallah ta'ala. Some people, they can't read full versions of books. So I would definitely try to tell you, if you can't read Al-Itqan fi Ulum Al-Qur'an by Al-Imam Al-Suyuti in its totality, at least try to read the Mukhtasar, the summarized version. And this Mukhtasar haqiqatan is good, mashallah. But again, try to read the complete copy. But if you can't, the Mukhtasar, Al-Itqan fi Ulum Al-Qur'an, is very good. The kitab that I want to buy today is this kitab, inshallah ta'ala, which is At-Tamheed. لِمَا فِي الْمُوَطَّئِ مِنَ الْمَعَانِي وَالْأَسَانِيدِ فِي الْحَدِيثِ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ لَأَبِي أَبِي عُمَرِ بْنَ عَبْدِ الْبَرِّ النَّمَرِي الْقُرْطُبِي. الإمام القرطبي استفسير إن شاء الله تعالى وعليكم السلام شيخ أبو عبد العزيز بيض الله وجهك. So this kitab inshallah ta'ala is the Tamheed of Ibn Abd al-Barr. But the good thing about it is that this is the tahqiq of Bashar Awad Ma'ruf. He done a good job. He really did a good job. Even though now some scholars are criticizing his tahqiq of the kitab. Lakin, so far the best. You know, so far the best. And it's the sharh of Ibn Abd al-Barr placed on the kitab of Imam Malik, his Muwatta. So here's the tahqiq of Bashar Awad Ma'ruf. The prices. السعر الكتاب التمهيد لابن عبد البر. لا واحد كم سعره؟ لا سعره كم؟ 700. 700. So it's 400 dirhams. Seven hundred dirhams. Is the كتاب التمهيد. Yeah, نعم صح أبو عبد العزيز. They criticize his تحقيق of the كتاب. But it's amazing صراحة. The work that he put in it, it's actually good, but they did criticize it. There's a lecture he done online in where he defends himself. But another kitab that I truly advise, and I read the first volume last night, is the kitab Bughyatul Talib fi Tarikh Halab. Wallahi, brothers, I strongly advise each and every one of you to try to buy this book if you can speak the Arabic language and if you can read the Arabic language. This kitab is called Bughyatul Talab fi Tarikh Halab. It's called Bughyatul Talab. في تاريخ حلب. It talks about the history of Halab, which is it's a place inside Syria, and he brings amazing stories of the virtue of places and historical things that took place, that happened in Halab, and how the Muslims over there defended themselves against the non-Muslims and the Crusades and whatnot, and those who tried to come into their land, and how the leaders of that time were, and etc. It's good. It's a good book. It really goes into a lot of facts. And inshallah ta'ala, soon I'm trying to bring out some stories and some narrations in there. Also, another book that I managed to read this morning, today, was this kitab called Ma'alatul Af'ali fil Mustalah al Maqasidi, which it talks about observing the outcome of your actions and how that affects the objectives of the Sharia. Some people, they say things and they do things, but they don't really want to look at what their action or their speech will lead to. So that book talks about ma'alatul af'al, how the Sharia takes serious things, what they would lead to. And don't just think to yourself that the Sharia is only looks at the action, but it also looks at the outcome that come out of the actions. Now I want to go to Darul Lubab, which is a dar that I want us to all look at. But before I go there, I want to touch on, inshallah ta'ala, a book that I read, the Fihras I read, the introduction. It's this book. And this book is very good because it really deals with the issue that we have in the UK, so it's nice to read. It's called Nadhuratul Haqq fi Fardiyatil Isha'i wa illam yaghi bil Shafaq. It talks about if the twilight isn't seen, should the Salatul Isha be prayed, and what is the correct time of praying the Isha? Even though the author is a Hanafi, and of course he speaks about it according to the Hanafi madhab, but it's actually good. It's actually good for a talib ilm to just at least look at it and observe things. So this really is good for us, or those people who are in the English or in England, to look at this book. It's called Nadhuratul Haqq fi Fardiyatil Isha'i wa illam yaghi bil Shafaq. So, I mean, I haven't really read it, to be honest. So I'm just talking about what it deals with, and it's one of those books I bought a couple of days ago. Another book that I truly advise, that I want to show inshallah ta'ala, is the kitab Al-Badr Al-Tali', which is Fi Halli Al-Fadi Jam' Al-Jawami'. This is the sharh of Shirbini. Khatib Shirbini's sharh, and it's very, very good. Of Jam' Al-Jawami'. Jam' Al-Jawami', as you all know, it's a usul al-fiqh book that has combined 100 books of Usul al-Fiqh. And it's written by Tajuddin al-Suki. Shirbini done a sharh on it. I advise that book. This book, which is called Al-Qawlu al-Munbi and Tarjamat ibn Arabi, this kitab is the best kitab written on the reality of Ibn Arabi, whether he was a Muslim or not. And what was his statements, the things that he said? And this is this book written by Al-Imam al-Sakhawi, rahimahullah ta'ala. So definitely, Al-Qawlu al-Munbi and Tarjamat ibn Arabi. I definitely advise that book to be bought. I got that book as well. Also, this year, what came out was the, or not this year, but when it, I think last year it came out, it's the best taba'a for Mughni al-Labib and Kutub al-A'arib by Ibn Hisham al-Ansari. It's the best publication that's come out. And it's good, mashallah. Muhaqqaq, very well looked after. It's the best publication so far that we have out. So definitely try to look at this book. It's very good. They used more manuscripts than any other previous book that was written. Also, another book that I honestly advise you all to buy is this book, which is called وَلَا يَزَالُونَ يُقَاتِلُونَكُمْ. This book talks about how the Western countries are and how they deal with Muslims when it comes to education, how they infiltrate the Muslims in terms of their education and the Muslims Arab, and how they try to divert the Muslims from learning the Arabic language, the war that the non-Muslims and the Western countries have against the Muslims. So the book, it says وَلَا يَزَالُونَ, they do not remain except fighting with you. And he's talking about only one place, like فِي مَيْدَانِ التَّعْلِيمِ وَالْبَحْثِ الْعِلْمِ وَعُرُوبَةِ اللِّسَانِ. So he talks about their battle against the Muslims in terms of the language. See, in research, how they don't want Muslims to develop in that regard. And this also talks about the urubatul lisan. And this book is only just a small little book. And haqiqatan, I read it yesterday, just back and forth from work. This kitab, haqiqatan, I advise you all to read it. This kitab is wallahi a'jabani kathiran. It amazed me a lot. Please buy that book and try to read it. This kitab, haqiqatan, is also another kitab that came out this year. It's called Usul al-Qira'at by Al-Mahdawi, rahimahullah. It's a kitab which is good. It talks about only the usul, the foundations of Qira'at. And it, of course, has an introduction in the beginning. I haven't read it, but it's one of the books I brought. So it's good for a person to look at that. Another kitab that I think should not be left out this year is the infamous, wallahi ya ikhwati al-kiram, this kitab has made me amazed. I bought it before. I always had the sharh al-umda fi al-ahkam by Ibn Daqiq al-Eid, but this year look what came out with it. Al-udda ala sharh al-umda by Amir al-San'ani. That's gold. The great scholar Amir al-San'ani, the Yemeni scholar from Yemen, who done the sharh al-bulugh al-maram, he has now placed ta'liqat, some benefits, explanations on the kitab Al-Udda ala sharh al-umda, that's with it. And look what it says, yutba'u kullu minhuma muhaqqaqan ala thalathi nusakhin khatiyya. And he's done an amazing job. So come sa'ar al-kitab
sharh al-umda.
بعد التخفيض كم؟ 350. So this kitab is about 350. Try to buy that kitab. Last year came out the majmu' of Al-Mulla Al-Qari, which is also good. And of course the majmu' al-Rasail that also came out now, which is Mar' al-Karami al-Hanbali rahimahullah. Don't buy any of the publication, just Darul Lubab. Also this one, nowhere else except Darul Lubab. Try to buy that. Allahu Akbar. This kitab is new. It's actually published now, the first time ever published. This kitab is called يُطْبَعُ أَوَّلُ مَرَّةٍ عَنِ النُّسْخَةِ الْخَطِيَّةِ الَّتِي كَتَبَهَا الْمُؤَلِّفُ رَحِمَهُ اللَّهِ. So they used it from the original copy of the author. And it's called آدَابُ الْعَالِمِ وَالْمُتَعَلِّمِ وَالْمُفْتِي وَالْمُسْتَفْتِي by جَمَالِ الدِّينِ الْقَاسِمِ رَحِمَهُ اللَّهِ. This kitab, with the taqdeem of Sheikh Shu'aib al-Arnaut, rahimahullah rahmatan wasi'a. This kitab, I advise all of the students of knowledge and teachers and those who teach to buy this book. This book is gold. It's good, amazing book. It talks about virtues of knowledge, how to seek knowledge, and matters pertaining to that. So definitely buy that kitab, inshallah ta'ala. Also, another kitab that I want to tell you all is that the Imam of Imām Abd Al-Raḥmān, rahimahullah ta'ala, that you all know, Qutbuddin al-Halabi, rahimahullah, he done a talkhis of it. He summarized the book, and he made it summarized. So I definitely advise you to all buy this book. This is a good book, inshallah ta'ala. Another kitab that I want to show is the kitab Al-Gharam, Bi Adillat Al-Ahkam. This kitab is written by the student of Al-Imam Ibn Hajar, rahimahullah ta'ala. Okay, Qutbuddin al-Dimashqi, rahimahullah. This book is Ahkam book. Like, you know Bulugh al-Maram? It's like Bulugh al-Maram. This is written by his student. And to be honest, it has some hadith al-ahkam in there that you can personally buy, or sorry, you can personally get, that you won't get in Bulugh al-Maram. So he's the student, so he's seen his teachers Bulugh al-Maram, and so he added some hadith, and some places, mashallah, he even has better ikhtisarat and some tahqiqat of the hadith better than Ibn Hajar, rahimahullah ta'ala. السلام عليكم. بارك الله فيك، جزاك الله خيرا. This is the it's the Darul Shu'un al-Islamiyya. They're giving out free books, so you can go and get it if you want it. I wanted to show you guys the Munsif, which is the Sharh of Al-Mazini's kitab. But the problem.
Samani shwe.
See, the thing is, so a lot of publications haven't come this year, and this place is not like Egypt. Hadith in Egypt is very good when it comes to the bookshop, the book fair. Egypt is the best. But that being said, there's a lot of khair to be brought from here as well. Okay, the books that I want to show you guys that you have to buy is the best tahqiq of the kitab al-taqeed wal-idah lima utliqa wa ughliqa min kitab ibn Salah. This kitab is by Iraqi rahimahullah ta'ala. So definitely try to buy this one. The best book in hadith, Ahkam al-Nisa, which is old now, but it's also worth mentioning because it's just there. The best book written in Ahkam al-Nisa is this kitab written by Ibn Attar, the student of Imam Shafi'i, Imam An-Nawi, sorry, student of Imam An-Nawi. This is the best. I advise you all to buy. Also, this kitab, I'm going to read it inshallah ta'ala sometime this week. But this kitab is written by Muhammad Abdul Hayy Al-Kattani, rahimahullah, and it talks about kitab al-Taratib al-Idariya. And this book is amazing because what it talks about is, do the Muslims have administrational abilities? Are we good at administration, government, running governments and stuff like that? You know, as the West claimed, Muslims don't have the knowledge of running governments, and administration abilities of the Muslims is very bad. So what he does is that he starts to speak about how governments were run and administrations were run from the time of the Prophet until now. So it's a book that's worth reading, especially in refutation of the liberalists and secularists who try to put down Islamic Sharia and government affairs. It's good to read that book as well. This kitab is called Al-Shifa. It's called Bitahiqi Hukuk al-Mustafa by Al-Allama Abil-Fadl Iyad ibn Musa al-Yahsubi, Qadi Iyad, very well known as. This is the best tahqiq, Darul Bashair. So if you're going to buy this book, Al-Shifa, this is the best publication. You don't buy any other publication. So try to buy, inshallah ta'ala. Okay. Also, you know the kitab written by this kitab? Look at that kitab at the top. It's called Ghidha'ul Albab. Ghidha'ul Albab. لشرح منظومة الأداب. Ibn Abdul Qawi al-Mardawi's sharah of the kitab. You know, Abdul Qawi, Abdul Mardawi's kitab. The tahqiq he done at the book. He done a tahqiq on the kitab. Abdul Qawi, Abdul Mardawi owns the kitab, sorry. And Safarini done a sharah on it. Darul Bashair has published that book in six volumes. Six volumes, that's the best one. Safarini sharah, this is the best one. Okay, try to buy that one, inshallah ta'ala. Allahumma musta'an. This kitab is good, I will definitely advise you to buy it. It's called Aidatul Imam al-Bukhari fi Sahihi. And it's written none other than the great Indian scholar Abdul Haq al-Hashimi. His son, Abdul Wakil, he done a taqdeem for the kitab. And also, the tahqiq is Muhammad Nasir al-Ajmi. So this is good. I would advise you to buy it. Also, this kitab, it's written by Al-Imam al-Tabarani, rahimahullah. It's called Kitab Makarim al-Akhlaq, Good Manners. This is the best publication for it. Also, Ahkam al-Qira'at al-Qur'an, the manners of reading the Qur'an. Many people don't know this. But Sheikh Muhammad Khalil al-Husari, he actually wrote a book. Muhammad Khalil al-Husari, the Qari, he actually authored a book in the Ahkam of reading the Qur'an. And the best publication for that book of his is Darul Bashair. So, that's good. I definitely would advise you to buy that, inshallah ta'ala. Other books that I can tell you, this kitab is also good, Ahkam al-Kasb, income and money making, Al-Allama Muhammad Ibn Shihab, Muhammad Ibn Hassan al-Shaybani, Abu Hanifa student, he authored a book in Ahkam al-Kasb. This kitab is good. I never finished reading it, to be honest, but I think I read halfway. So it's a kitab which is very good. It's a very good book. I don't know if some of you guys read the liqa'at that are done by this. Some of the mashayikh, what they do is they come and they do tahqiqat of books together in the last 10 days of Ramadan in the Kaaba. I don't know if you guys know this part. But this is all of it, by the way. So if you used to buy some of it, now they've bought it all out together. What other books can I mention that are here? Allahumma ista'anu ala ma tasifun. I think that's what's worth mentioning for now here. Is it clear what I'm saying so far, or am I just talking to myself? Is it clear what I'm saying? I just want to show you a very important book that I believe it's. There's a book I want to show you all. I don't know where it was. I advise you all, if you're in the country and you're watching, to go to the Da'ira to Shu'un al-Islamiyya wal-Amal al-Khayri, which is in the K section. They're giving out free books. Free books. So you don't need to pay for it. So go there, inshallah ta'ala, and take free books. They're giving it out, and they've got good books, Allahumma barik. Ja'izati Dubai, they also give you some books out as well for free. So if you go there, they'll give you some books for free as well. Okay. Now, I want to show you guys very important books in grammar and in sarf that has come out. You have to buy. You have to try to get this year. It's necessary. Okay. I don't know where it was, to be honest. I don't know where I saw it. Any questions? A book written on the lives of the Salaf? Yeah, I definitely suggest the Kitab. Sira Alami Nubala is very good. Sira Alami Nubala Mu'assisat al-Risala is very good. There's another Kitab, recent Kitab written by one of the... He's Tayyar, something Tayyar. He wrote a Kitab called Hayat al-Salaf. And it's a very good book, very summarized. You know, one volume, but thick. That's good. Some of these books you can't get online, and some of these books you cannot get online, no. Some of them you can though. Some of them you can get them online, and some you can't get online. That's the tricky part. Some of these books are new, so they're going to take time to come on the online. They won't come online anytime soon. Yeah, that book is good. Hayat al-Salafi bayna al-qawli wa al-amal. Best print on 6 books. Daru Ta'seel. No, definitely Daru Ta'seel. Daru Ta'seel are the best when it comes to the Kutub al-Sitta right now. Definitely. Daru Ta'seel have done the best job so far. Allah alam what's going to come out in the future. But so far, recommend me some English books to buy at the book fair, as my dad is going Sharjah soon, inshallah, I can request him to buy me some. See, the thing with me, I'll be honest with you, I don't read English. I really don't read English books. So whatever books I suggest in the Arabic language, if they can be found in the English language, then that's good. But personally, I would be lying to you if I said to you this book in English is good, because I don't read the English language. Not that I can't, but I don't. One of the books I can suggest in Usul, somebody asked for Usul books, is the Ghayatul Usul ila Sharh Lubb al-Usul by Abi Zakariya al-Ansari. Remember I talked about Jam' al-Jawami'? I said the Jam' al-Jawami' by Al-Imam Subki rahimahullah. This kitab, Ghayatul Usul, is an explanation by the author himself. But the Lubb al-Usul is a summary of the Jam' al-Jawami'. So he summarized the Jam' al-Jawami', so he called it Lubb al-Usul. And then what he did was, he explained the kitab, he summarized the kitab Jam' al-Jami'in, and he called it Ghayat al-Wusul, and this is owned by the author himself. So it's about 80 dirhams. You can buy that. Also, I want to show you the Maraq al-Su'ud, one of the good sharahs that have come out, one of the good sharuh that have come out. I think it's taken now, to be honest. I think it's finished. I was going to show you the sharh of Muhammad Fallah. Yeah, I think it's finished. Yeah, I think they finished it. Also, Ad-Damhuri, the hashiya he placed on Lubb al-Musun bi sharh Jawhar al-Maknun. You all know the Jawhar al-Maknun written by Al-Akhdari. This is good sharah and good hashi on it, and it's ilm al-balagha, which is ilm fi ulum al-ma'ani wal-bayan wal-badi', which are three in, all three of them are ilm al-balagha. You can buy them. Ustadh, can you please share books for intermediate Arabic readers with tashkil maybe? Naam, I will inshallah. I am looking for a book that is in Arabic. I'm hoping this is translated in English. It's a book by Ibn Rajab, Tahriq Ninara.